Greg Popovich gets ejected from the game in the first 63 seconds. This is the quickest ejection in NBA history. The Nuggets came out and destroyed the Spurs tonight with 41 assists as Jamal Murray gets the backdoor cut wide open slam. Now he's going to get a backdoor cut alley-oop. And you can already see how they're getting all these assists. Derek White backs it up and then slashes, throws down a dunk of his own. It was a good game in the first half. It's not until a little bit later when things get out of control. The spin move, the and one for Jokic. Off the missed three, it's tipped in by Rudy Gay. It's an and one. Midway through the second quarter, things start to get out of control. Transition basketball. That's going to be a layup at the other end for Gary Harris. DeMar DeRozan, I guess he got mad. He slashes. He throws down the slam. The Spurs, they need all the momentum they can get right now. They got to get back in this game. If they don't get back in the game, then maybe we're not going to see that first round matchup, Warriors versus Thunder. Because with this loss tonight, the Spurs are now the eighth seed. Thunder move up to seventh. Off the save, everything is going the way of the Nuggets. They're getting all the 50-50 balls. Another transition opportunity. That's a lob to Jamal Murray. What a game. Gary Harris, he's going to attract all types of attention. That leaves the three in the corner open. Splash. The lob, it's going to be stolen. We're going the other way. That's a dunk from Malik Beasley, and that's not his only dunk. He's actually going to get another one here. This is the dagger with 36 seconds left. Nuggets with an easy victory tonight.
Oh, Giannis being a glitch. What a steal from CPU. Giannis. They need a timeout.
Eurostep, dunk on him. Stop being nice. They're not being nice. He's got Kevin Durant playing point guard. He's not being nice. Don't be nice to them. Eurostep again. I'm Euroing. Oh, I got rejected. Oh-hoo.